Hey everybody, it's now the fun time of the year. We get to actually do a bunch of ski racing. Conditions are pretty good around the upper Midwest and hopefully wherever you are. I think there's sort of one of 3 weeks at this point in time. Either you're getting ready for a big event coming up or a big marathon, in which case that week I think you got to remember to rest up, spend some time at the wax bench probably, as well as still get a little intensity in. You don't need to be doing nothing all week. You still got to be sharp and fast. So I think I like 90-second intervals on rolling terrain, a little bit over speed, so you're going faster than race pace, so you can start to feel sharp. And then give yourself plenty of recovery time as you lead up to the big event. If it's a week after a big event, plenty of rest is required. I mean, if you're out there for 2, 3, 4 hours, really depletes your glycogen and your body needs time to rest after that in case you're going to be doing more events. And then on the case that you don't have a big event coming up for one of the weekends, I think it's still okay to train. In other words, get a specific strength workout, get some sort of quickness and agility workout in, as well as get an intensity workout in. You know, at this point in time, if you have a few longer marathons coming up, probably don't need as much over distance because, again, you're going to be getting that within those events. So, you know what? Conditions are great. We train all summer long. Now's our chance to get out, have fun, enjoy our community, and do a little racing. So, see you out on the ski trails.